Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, man. I'm just gonna keep it 100 with y'all, man. It's out there, man.
Yeah.
I'm saying I ain't the OG, the original.
Yeah.
Hey, man. The duplicate.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't forget to get your custom t-shirts, you dig, I'm talking about from LC the World. You see the custom prints all over the show, you dig, I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. The custom sweater, you dig, I'm talking about, yeah, with the back end print on it, same. I got the t-shirts as well, you dig, unisex, long sleeve, you dig, now we got the full zip up, you dig what I'm talking about, stood up with the hood on it, stood up with the back print as well, you dig what I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game, and then I got the full zip up, custom with the pockets on it and stuff, you dig what I'm talking about, back print and sleeve and print, you dig what I'm talking about, prints everywhere, then I got the yoga pants, you dig what I'm talking about, joggers, you dig what I'm talking about for men, then I got the crop new t-shirts for the ladies, you dig what I'm talking about, look at that, she look comfortable in it, then I got the sports bra, you dig what I'm talking about, get the sports bra, you dig what I'm talking about, the back print, you dig what I'm talking about, the back print, you dig what I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. And then I got the yoga pants for the ladies, you dig what I'm talking about, biker booty shorts, you dig what I'm talking about, so that put that piece can round out, you dig what I'm talking about, then I got the yoga leggings, you dig what I'm talking about, sweaty, so when she jogging and everything, and I got the capris right there with the custom LC right between the thighs, you dig, and I got the custom socks, you dig what I'm talking about, you're gonna find them on socks like that, nowhere on the planet. And then, last but not least, I got the LC the World jersey, you dig what I'm talking about, then I got the back print on there, look at that back print, look good. Then I got the Illmatic one, my street ball jersey with the 2-fold on it. And then I got the little Steve pull-up bag right there for the ladies. You dig on drawstring back. And then I got the real backpack. You know what I'm talking about? LC1, look at the back. Look at the front. You know what? Look at the top. You dig what I'm talking about? Everything is looking good. You dig what I'm talking about? And then I see the LC1's neighborhood. And then I got the X-Star iPhone 10 case. You dig what I'm talking about? And then I got the iPhone 6 case. 7, 8, 9. Let's order what you want. And then I got the custom print. You dig what I'm talking about? LC1, baby. And then I got the custom man. When you want to get drunk and drink and stuff to my store. And then I got the snuggle pillow when you want to get snuggled with your lady. Yeah.